with the Yankees. And of course, we all know he chose the Phillies.
Right back over the mound. Grabbed there by Kinsler, and he can't handle it. Knocks the glove off. And Derek Jeter picks up a hit.
It looked like Kinsler was trying to flip the ball to Andrus, and not only lost the ball, but lost the glove as well. Still, it's going to be an infield hit for Derek Jeter. Now, watch this. I think he's trying to flip it. Yeah. Loses glove, ball. Shoes stay on, though, as Jeter gets a base hit. Good try. As we look at it in yes mode.